Okay, so. Oh, so this is on track. This is on track 3. What the hell, man? The only microphone is this one. Jesus. Why would that? That shouldn't be feeding back that much. It's fucking. Oh well. No, that's what it is. Weather today, it said low of 42, high of 46. I stepped outside and I think it was 47. When I came up and turned the heat on, I came around the back way and it was chilly. It felt cold in the air. When I came out the front, it was warm. And it was like 10 minutes difference.
There's nothing quite like the experience of living here, because it really could be the difference between 4 or 5 degrees was warm and cold.
Chilly in the morning. Yep. John was saying he got real cold last night. I saw him out here. And I said, it was chilly. I'll go along with that. But it wasn't cold. It wasn't ice on anything.
Right. It just was cold. It was cold.
You get cold. You can get cold. But it's chilly outside.
Right. That's the whole thing. People say they're freezing. Well, yeah, okay, you're freezing.
Yeah,
you're
cold.
Freezing.
I can't take that away from you. Because I can't feel what you're feeling. But.
But to call it freezing.
No snow, no ice. It's not freezing. I'm sorry.
If you feel like you're. But again, it's just the way people say things.
Yeah, it's what people say. That's all it is.
And partially because, we're living in a time when.
Okay, so.
terrible. Pot fucking tastes pretty good when you start with it. It's so fucking horrible at the bottom. Yum, yum, ton.
Oh, yeah. Wonder why I started feeling cold.
I just felt a draft.
Yeah, that's what I mean. My leg, right around my leg, I'm thinking, what the hell's going on?
Well, it's funny, I felt it right on, some cold air come right on my face. It was like, it'd be interesting if you could see the air, like, because you can see smoke, or like, you can see the ripples from the water.
Yeah, yeah.
It'd be neat to know what the air looks like. I know it looks just like smoke. I mean, just ripply.
should be a little clearer since it's on the white and then all the circles on it. I got it all in the same in the right. Okay, follow along. Walking librarian. Can you read that? Right. Wannabe has been. Consummate professional walk. Real contrarian walk away for the Lord. Following Jesus, completely selfless, never a preacher, always a reacher, walk away. he doesn't know it all, but people think he does. Then there's a leap, a whole leap. And then the next one is hopelessly addict, sleeping in stairwells, tossed out of churches, looked at by choir boys. And you could go altar boys if you wanted. It just doesn't flow as well. Looked at by altar boys, you could do that. Looked at by choir boys, you know, either way.
Choir, altar.
And the next one, cardboard and raincoats, shivering and hungry, beggars on corners, stared at by strangers, right?
Stared at by strangers.
And then tell me, where is the Lord?
Shivering and hungry.
Yeah.
I can't read that one.
Which one? Stared at by strangers?
Be something.
Beggars.
Beggars.
Beggars on corners.
On corners.
Beggars on corners. Cardboard and raincoats. Mm-hmm. Tell me, where is the Lord? Then Bible, and that's another lead. Oh, no, then it goes to living in the afterglow of places no one can ever know. That's right. And then there's a lead. And then it's Bibles and good books, stories and fables. Pictures of Pittsburgh, Uncle Seattle, glimpses of sun on the horizon, and then a leap. Then it goes out, I think. I think that's where it dies, on glimpses of sun on the horizon. I'm not sure, somewhere right in there.
Librarian, wannabe has been, consummate professional, real Tarian.
I know you got to practice a little bit. Go ahead and pull that stool out so you can get closer to the microphones. That's just there if you want to sit.
What's funny is that most of the time a stool like that will throw me off my balance worse than standing. Harder if it gets real bad, I can sit on it, but a lot of times it'll make me get vertigo. I don't know why.
But there's no thing to hold on to, and it's up in the air.